Hello guys, today we will learn how to animate layout transitions. So first see the demo. Left is showing with transition and right is without transition. So you can significantly notice the difference between both. Without wasting any time, let's go for coding. First of all, add a linear layout to your activity main. Assign a width of 300 dp and a height of 200 dp. We have to assign orientation vertical, and now we will enable layout transition using animate layout changes. We have to set it to true. Then we have to assign a id to it, id layout, and we assign a background color so we can identify it. Assign the color. Now go to activity main.java. Now create a reference for linear layout, and create a reference for the layout parent for linear layout parent. Now initialize both in the onCreate method. So first find the layout, find view by id r.id.layout, and now extract params from the layout. layout.getLayoutParents. We have to typecast it, so press Alt Enter and typecast. Now we will override onTouch method so that we can change the size whenever our screen is touched. First change this return value to true. Now if event equal to event.getAction equals motion event dot action down. We have missed double equals. So now call the method change to f. This method does not exist. We have to create. Press Alt Enter and create the method. Parents.height equal to v into layout.getHeight. So basically we are changing the height with a factor of v, and assign this parents to the layout. Okay. Now we create a handler in the onTouch method so that we can reset the size after some time. So creating a handler and define the number and call change method with 0.5 value and delay of 2000 milliseconds. Okay. Now come back to onCreate method. Layout dot enable get layout transition dot enable transition type changing. So that's all for this tutorial. Thanks for watching our tutorial. So visit our blog. This is the URL codevedanand.blogspot.com. If you like the video, subscribe to Code Vedanand. Thank you.